remorse and regret are poles apart. I cannot say I've ever felt the former, but the latter. It's tearing me apart from the inside out. So, how'd you get involved in the business?
Of killing people? It's a funny story.